that's cool. Just the YZs that keep stalling and having to be kickstarted is a problem.